Okay, so we are today at the wet paint display, which is a nail glaze system, and it really caught my eye. I was going through the book, and I was very impressed with the fact that you can basically create your own nail color scheme, right?
What you do is a nail glaze system. So you can create maximum shades for minimal colors. So with 6 bottles, being 3 bases and 3 glazes, you can create 18 color shades. You can expand that system to 15 bottles and create over 100 color shades by simply layering a base coat and then a glaze coat. So for example, I'll show you here. This is a base coat that we have on here. And we've already painted on, this is this red that we've painted in the middle. And the glaze coat is a top layer glaze coat. So you only need the base and the glaze top coat, and that's it. The base shines through the glaze coat to create this new color. So this green here, this was created by putting on the yellow glaze coat over this green base. And then we put a blue over the green to get this beautiful blue. And I call this lip gloss for your nails, because I don't know if you can pick up the shine and the gloss here, so it looks wet, but obviously it's very
I really
dry.
Like that.
And then there's all different bases. So with your 3 base coats, and there is one. So these are your 3 main base coats, and then your 3 main glazes here. And then you get your 18 color shades in 6 bottles from these 6 colors. So it's got, and then it's also the pastels. I can show you the pastels in a little bit. So you've got bold, then you have pastels.
And how did you come up with this concept, and why?
It was actually Julia Palmer, and she's a manicurist out in Beverly Hills, and she's been doing nails for over 20 years, and to all of the celebrities, and she was just at the Oscars doing some of the nails here. We have a picture here where she was at the Oscars doing nails for them. And this was her brainchild. So she's been working on this for 10 years, just creating the perfect system for nail polish. And this is her brainchild. We took it to market. So it's got the professional brush in it. It's the very salon quality, very top grade polish created by a manicurist.
And is this product something you're targeting to only professionals, or is it targeted to professionals and consumers, a combination?
Professionals, consumers, and take it out to retail.
Anybody that is into the nails.
And also cost effective, being that you can create so many color shades from so few bottles. It's great for all the consumers. So instead of having to go to the shop and I like this color, and spending all this money on all these polishes that you can never get through and they dry out, you don't get to use them all up. It's where you've got a small investment and loads of colors to choose from.
I do have a question though.
Yes.
Okay, so let's say that you're playing with the base, base that you love. And you're playing with the color on top of it that you love, and you create a particular color. How easy is it to duplicate that particular combination color? Is it always going to look different, or will it always look the same?
If you always use that same base and that same glaze, it always looks the same.
How about if you, like some people use a lot, like for example, if I'm not liking the way a color looks, I'll keep putting another coat on top of it. How does that impact it? You know what I'm saying? So let's say you use one coat of the base and one coat of the gloss color
the
on
glaze.
Top. Glaze.
Yes.
And what happens if you use 2 coats of glaze or 3
You'll
coats?
You'll get a deeper, richer shine. So in each kit, there are color charts.
Okay.
And there's a color wheel, and it shows you what colors you can create by adding base plus glaze equals this color. Add a second layer of the glaze top coat, and you get a deeper, richer shine.
Okay, because I know that may be a goofy question, but I when it comes to even nail polish, sometimes I'm challenged. So I love nail polish. I wear every kind of nail polish you can imagine. I try every possible brand. But sometimes, you know, I can't quite get the same color. You know, I'll use the same product and I can't quite get it exactly, and it's one particular color. So I just wondered how this would
come out. So this here, I only have one layer of the glaze to get this red. I can add a second layer of the glaze color on here, and you'll get a deeper, richer shine. And it's also my top coat, so it lasts a long time. It dries really fast. We also have special effects as well. So you can put on your base, you can put on your glaze, you can add special effects. So there's glitters, and there's also darker colors is the black. There's a moonstone, so you can, I'm going to say with the bold, you can goth it up a little bit. So you can get a lot edgier as well. So it might be coming to nighttime. I've already got my base, I've already got my glaze. I've decided that I want to get a little edgy for the evening time. I'm going to a rock concert. I'm going to put on a layer of special effects. I'm going to make it a little bit darker for nighttime. And the same with the pastels. We can lighten it up with special effects with the pastels.
Now, how long has this product been available?
It's just launching.
Just launching?
Show. We're just here.
The show.
Oh my gosh, that's great.
And we went paint virgins.
I think it's a really incredible idea, especially now with the economy, where people, they want to do something to feel pretty, or, you know, you're having a bad day, you want to, you know, a lot of times people say, I'm going to change my nail polish, or I'm going to have a manicure, because they can't afford a complete makeover, so they'll go have a manicure. I think this is, in fact, we were looking through the book, and there's literally hundreds of booths, and I kept telling her, we need to get over to wet paint.
And that is something that we did think about, because we say for 18 color shades that you can create just in the 6 bottles, you can spend $180 once you go to the shop and buy your 18 colors. This way, for $30, you get those 18 color shades.
And how long, you know, we were talking about nail polish has a tendency to dry out. Is there something special where these last longer, or?
They will last the same as any nail polish, and you can, if you do have that problem with your polish, just add in any thinner and just thin it down. So never throw out your polish. If you feel that it's sort of drying out or getting a little bit old, just always add a couple of drops of vinegar and shake it up and it'll be fine.
And are you going to be expanding into other add-on products to the line? You know, like you mentioned, the thinner.
Yes. And right now we've already added a cuticle oil and a base primer, so we're already expanding the system. There's also a clear glaze top coat, so you can just use the base coat with the clear on top, so you don't actually have to change the color of the base at all. You can just use the base coat as the finished color. And then we're also expanding the colors, so next year there'll be 29 colors, and you can create over 500 color shades.
That's amazing.
From 29 bottles. So
now when we're telling consumers about this amazing product, where can they purchase it?
Right now, if they go to wetpaintshop.com, they can get the 6-pack for $29.99. You can upgrade to the 15-pack for $79.99. So right now, if you go online, it's available there. Now,
okay.
I can give you one of these cards.
Yes, did you get that on? Hold that
so
up.
If you go to wetpaintshop, it says $39, but we have a special right now at $29.99.
How long will the special last?
Through the summer.
Oh, through the summer. Okay, great. And you're headquartered in California?
We have California, Illinois, Hong Kong.
Hong Kong.
I'm from Australia.
Oh, you are.
We're
good.
An international company. We just ship to Australia as well. So
but your inventor is?
She's in Beverly Hills.
And so she's working with, does she work with celebrities?
And she does.
Are you allowed to say who she works with?
I would say I just found out recently, which I thought was really interesting, that she got her start doing the nails on the Thriller video back all that time ago. See that look on your face? That was, and I had before that happened to him, she got her start back then, so she's been around doing a long time. And I don't know if I can say some of the
Okay,
other
well,
people,
I don't want to, yeah, because you don't want to get in trouble.
A lot of the people
you don't want to get in trouble.
And you can talk